18 of them called in sick today. That's not a real boulder.
But you know what, Brian? That is not a cotton ball.
You're right, James. Right, it is not a cotton ball. In fact, it took over 400 pounds of rubber to get that boulder to look and roll just right.